Welcome back, everybody, to another episode of Falskaar. I'll make sure the boom mic's near me mouse this time. Skyrim mod with Gunagar the Hunter and Rayya wearing her saber, of which I called a wolf at one time.
Everyone,
it's a saber tooth helmet and Valdimar. Rayya is my heavy artillery. She's got the staff of fire bolts, she's got a staff of flame, she's got a staff of frost bite, and a staff of familiar. She's got the glass sword, which does stamina damage, and Albany Nordic shield. Whereas Valdimar's my top of light mage, my top of battle mage guy. He's got that orcish warhammer, and he does, I've given him a staff of frostbite and a staff of zombies.
I think by now I've killed one.
No, no, he's got a staff of forsworn staff of flames, and he does ice spike magic, and he's been teaching me Gunagar magic. That's why I'm getting more and more into it. It's top of saving my life using oak flesh. Okay, I've previously previous episode I'd leveled up, and so the levels I went one-handed all the way, so one-handed weapon to do twice as much damage. And because of the problem that, because we're here and we can't get anything decent, we'll start to invest in alchemy. So previously last night, after we'd knocked off from Thingo, Valdimar and Rayya gave me a hand to make I'll show it through Scrimshaw.
It's an old
miscellaneous. We can make a mortar and pretzel with a small animal bone and two large animal bones, and that's what we've done. It allows you to make a bone sword and cash marker. That's how I make my hunter's caches from one large animal bone. I can't make bone meal for whatever, bone arrows, long bone bow. I don't know how you're going to get a mammoth tusk with bone axe and stuff.
And there are always good reasons to fight.
Right, and I made a this is a mortar and pretzel we made, so that'll let me make potions in the field. Doesn't look like it's made out of animal bone. Looks like it's made out of metal or something. Anyways, that's how you make one. Right.
If either these Nords or Imperials had some red in their blood, this war would be
right.
There is honor in fighting for what you believe. Everyone has a price and a pain threshold. There's pressing concerns that need dealing with.
You lot, we're gonna go and we're going here. This is where we are, and it'd be alright if we could go just over this mountain and go there, but no, we have to run down here, go on the road, and then we've got to go across country and go and get that book. Alright, so we've got to head south.
If a man can't feel at home,
okay, full bottle,
cave,
let's go.
There is honor in fighting for what you do. Battle is the fire that forges the strongest blades. It's an old Nord proverb. Here they come!
Boom,
I think
boom.
By now I've killed one of every living thing in Skyrim.
I have to take that
time for a trip tomorrow.
Staff off here, I think, Vladimar. Alright, let's go.
Here they come!
Let's teach these bastards.
There are always good reasons to fight. I just wish this.
Alright.
The heat of the battle is the fire that forges the strongest weapons. It's a good problem.
I tell you, this province is losing its grip. Bandits become more brazen every day.
Glory only awaits.
Oh, look at this place.
So, do you get that weird taste in your mouth before battle, Luke? What is that?
It's glitching out. Bandits there are. I'm gonna have to clear out these bandits first. One guy got me from behind. Ah, oh, come me. stuff that I made myself. How much stamina have I got? Shit, come on.
You're going to cut me with a little knife.
Hey, here, come on, I'm freaking stuck. Shit. Move. Bang. Shouldn't take on these friggin' archers. They're just a waste of health potions. Come on, guys. Guys.
Oh,
kind of... I haven't, like, hit him or anything. Used up my whole stockpile of health potions. I'm gonna do nothing except go back.
Place out first.
Well, that was a tough one, that one. Jeez, I hate these friggin' crossbow people.
It's always good to see someone
I can count on. I think this will end our foray here, because I've got...
Either these Nords or Imperials had some red in their blood, this war would be over.
I think by now I've killed one of every living thing in Skyrim. Maybe time for a trip to Morrowind.
Everyone has a price. And a pain threshold.
Yeah, that freaking Archer took all my, war out all my health potions. Where's this book?
There are always good reasons.
There's pressing concerns that need to
be. I just wish this war had been.
There is much to be done.
I tell you, this province is losing its grip. The bandits become more brazen every day.
There is honor in fighting for what you believe.
So, do you get that weird taste in your mouth before battle too? What is that?
Is that the book I'm supposed to be after? No. I have to seek the help of the divines, I think. Oh, look, there's a friggin' cave. That's where it is. Gotta be in a mine.
got the feeling there's trouble ahead.
Oh, there's trouble ahead in these places, Valdimar. Oh, look, someone's taking money. Probably a... What? Wrong button for everything. Both these shields are worth a bit of money. About that. Yeah, I'll take the clothes too. Come on, Valdimar.
What do you need, Faye?
Yeah, could you stick this in your backpack, please? Great.
Let's go.
too old for this. Boy's in the way. Need,
There is much to be done.
Really shouldn't be burning myself with this stuff.
There are always good reasons. I just wish this war had been.
All right.
Let's clear the place out first.
Silver.
Then we'll gather our loot.
I tell you, this province is losing its grip. The bandits become more brazen every day.
Oops, sorry. Okay.
What is that?
This is where we're going to end this episode. Well, performance wasn't that great. But, okay, hope you enjoyed it. Thank you very much for watching. And we'll catch us all next time.
Fine.
We'll just mine it out of off
those
camera because it's not worth it.
No,
all right, we'll catch us all back on the outside. See you later.